So this front seat is actually a swivel seat, so it can be swiveled to face the inside of the van. In order to do this, slacken these bolts. They should only be hand tight, so they shouldn't be too difficult to do. Lift and raise, turn 90 degrees so that it stays in the raised position. Same on the front. Okay, that's them all slack now, so we'll go into the back of the van. In order to deploy the seat, slide it towards the gear stick as far as possible. We'll swivel the seat round in an anti-clockwise rotation. Pull forward, then re-secure using the bolts, and so on. Again, tighten them only down hand tight. And again, for putting the seat back into the forward position, it's the reverse. It's important when you are, before you set off, that these bolts are secure. So again, just spin them down and tight. It's important before you tighten any of the bolts that they're all fully engaged. Once they're all engaged, make sure you can then start to tighten them down.